Alright, what's up YouTube? See the preacher here and I'm back with a new pickup. Let's just jump right into it. There you see we got some 2006 Fire Red 5s. I picked these up for about $45 ship. And I'm just gonna go ahead and restore the fall show. So let's just get right into it. Alright guys, so first we're just gonna clean up the laces. They're pretty dirty, and for that I'm gonna be using hot water with some soap mixed inside.
I'm sorry.
And a regular brush.
I don't want to be a slimmer. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone.
So let's get it.
Jew, Gentile, black man, white.
Now, we're just going to go ahead and start cleaning the whole shoe. As you can see, they're pretty dirty. So I'm just going to go ahead and use the same hot water and soap. Alright y'all, so I already cleaned the shoe. As you can see, they're looking pretty good. The leather was dirty, but we got that cleaned up. So the next part of the restoration is fixing up these creases. you know, creases happen with normal wear. The creases don't bother me too much, but we can, you know, make them look just a little bit better. So before I start the ironing method, I'm just gonna stuff the shoe with some old socks just so that we can get the form that we actually want. Okay, so here's the first shoe compared to the second. As you can see, the creases popped out so that when we iron it, it's just gonna mold back to like the original shape. Alright, so now all you need is a wet rag and a iron, and then you just press on. Alright y'all, so the next part we're gonna be doing is going and taking out these little scuffs and marks that are all around the shoe. As you can see, right here on the heel, we got this black mark. Over here, we got these scuffs. And what I'm gonna be using is cotton swabs and nail polish remover. So all you gotta do is just dip the cotton swab inside the acetone or nail polish remover and just lightly graze over the scuff. Don't rub too hard or else you'll damage the leather. All Alright, y'all. So, the acetone method, while it works on some pairs of scuffs, I actually went ahead and went to go get my Magic Easy Eraser. It's this little sponge type product. You just soak it in water or just dab it in water and then start scrubbing away. As you can see, it clearly went ahead and removed the scuff faster than the acetone did. And that's the goal we're looking for. Alright, y'all. So what I'm gonna be doing now is restoring these little paint chips or paint phase, whatever you wanna call it. I'm just gonna be using some Angelus paint and some water to clear off the paintbrush. Gonna have to take my time. As you can see, it's just this small little portion. And that's about it. So let's just jump right into it. Alright, y'all. So this is the end of the video. Thank you for watching. This was the final product. I think they came out pretty well. I fixed most of the general flaws. Nothing else you could really do. These shoes are from 2006, so there are some flaws like the yellowing I didn't really want to touch. So all I'm going to do is just lace them up, and then that's about it. So let's get into it. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you click that like button if you like what you saw. And that's about it, guys. I got some new videos coming out soon, so make sure you stay tuned for that. That's about it. Be easy.